Gonna take it from my breakfast today. And it's yeah, it's a very light one. It's actually just a you know, sometimes in the morning when I'm not that hungry, I just take one scoop of protein. And because I have to work out in like an hour, I take I put my creatine into the protein shake too, and it gives me like kind of like a boost and a mental thing too. Okay, now it's time to go work out. So yeah, that's what I do these mornings when I'm not that hungry. I often just eat or drink a protein shake and maybe a banana if, yeah, if I like that too. So yeah, let's just get this day started and stay tuned, guys. So now we're heading to the gym to train some arms, and pretty excited about that because it's a long time since I've done that. So yeah, just stay tuned for the workout, and see you later in this video. Chicken and some broccoli for tonight, and then I have some potatoes at home, so I'll show you what I get. So see you later. What up, guys? So for dinner today I have around 300 grams of chicken, and then I got 200 grams of new potatoes, and around 150 grams of broccoli mix. So yeah, that's gonna be my dinner for tonight. Oh yeah, guys, so one thing I wanted to tell you, that yesterday a little clothing company actually texted me on Instagram, and they were interested in putting me, or if featuring me on their Instagram page, and yeah, you know, wearing one of their t-shirts. And you know, for me, who is like nobody really, you know, I just started, this is just, you know, a hobby thing and something I'm doing for fun, but for me that is, I think that's pretty cool actually. It's just it motivates me in a way where I'm thinking like, okay, maybe this isn't that stupid to do, you know, YouTube and things like these, because you reach out to people in any way possible, and it's just the fact that you're trying to do something that helps others, and you know, the fact that you, you know, could be the one that changes one person's life, and I'm not saying I'm doing that at all, but I would say that just by starting and get going and continuing doing what I'm doing, you know, staying on track, staying consistent, you have to put work in for this and enjoy what you're doing, and I am with this. So by saying that, I mean, I hope that one day I can be, you know, kind of the motivator or the inspirer or the helper or the leader or something in that way that makes another human being happy or satisfied with themselves. So yeah, but the moral of the story is that this company reached out to me, and I was just super hyped up, and I thought, wow, this is cool and thing. So in like 7 to 14 days I'll get the package from them, and then I'm gonna shoot some photos and send it back to them, and yeah, see what's gonna happen. So yeah, I'm pretty excited about that. That's just cool, you know, that's just pretty cool. So yeah, this is the start of something. So yeah, but stay tuned guys, and I'll see you later in this video.